Some of us just like to read. Once